Hey guys, this is Thomas from freewaysocial.com, and in this video I'll show you how to mute push notifications on a Facebook app in 2021. Want to easily mute push notifications on Facebook app just by a click of your button? You can easily do that. Just follow these steps. Open up Facebook on your mobile phone and log into your Facebook account if you haven't already. Click on the menu icon at the upper right corner. Scroll down to the bottom of this page and go to Settings and Privacy. From the menu, select Your Time on Facebook. Find the section named Manage Your Time and click on See Tools button below. Here you'll be brought up to the Quiet Mode page. Just switch the toggle on next to Quiet Mode. Set the time frame for how long should push notifications be muted for. I'll just select 1 day. Click on Apply button afterwards. Done! Now you will not be receiving push notifications on Facebook app while quiet mode is turned on. I hope this guide was helpful and you were able to mute push notifications on Facebook app in 2021. Don't forget to like this video and visit us at freewaysocial.com.